the fever for the bayou. Muddy water, take me home. Got the fever for the bayou. Muddy water, take me home. I guess I'm up on a mountain, but I know where I belong. Down the Mississippi River to the Gulf of Mexico. Down the Mississippi River to the Gulf of Mexico. I wear by my Cajun baby, and I dance as I go. Won't you take me to the Mardi Gras, just south of New Orleans? Take me down to the Mardi Gras, just south of New Orleans. Or to the Louisiana Bayou, that's a Cajun man's dream.
This is a flotant, a floating marsh. A bull gator's mating roar is so deep that you feel it, even more than you hear it. Gator has a ton and a half of force when he chomps down. The strongest bite in the animal world.
See the alligator nest? Look at her.
She's protecting 50 or 60 eggs by laying on her nest. And when I was young, alligators were an endangered species. I hardly ever saw one down here.
With my best friend Jim, and here I am trying to steal you away from him. Oh, but if I don't do it, you know somebody else will.
But laws and good stewardship of the habitat turn that around. Now they're plentiful.
Clean this part here, and you clean that right here. Okay.
Let's make the alligators. Listen, we're going to be dancing back behind us over here. You ready?
Now, mama, can't you hear me cry? Mama, won't you come and see? I'm gonna break through my eggshell. Take this nest off of me. Get this nest off of me. Now, mama, can't you hear me cry? Mama, don't worry about me. I'm a big old boy, big boy, can't you see? I'm a big boy, can't you see?
But
you got it.
But you're my little baby. I do worry too. Worry is one of the things that mamas do.
I understood what Tap wanted me to learn. Just as we saved the gators, we can save these wetlands, our natural speed bump for hurricanes.